What is up, you guys, and welcome back to the Shack. For those of you returning to the Shack today, welcome back. For those of you meeting me for the first time, my name's TomWellyWells, and I'm a spray paint artiste. I just want to start by saying thank you to everybody that's given me so much support here on YouTube. I can't believe still this many people want to see me paint, and I'm really glad you enjoy it. Today's painting is for a real cowboy and rodeo rider. I'm super excited to paint this. I've never painted anything like Western cowboy kind of theme before, so let's see how we do. I know I want like a cowboy sunset because I just think that setting is just awesome and iconic. And I'm going to see if I can fit in a cowboy and a cow. Might get a bit busy, but let's hope for the best. A very special thanks goes to the person that commissioned this painting and everyone else that's visited my online store and purchased some of my art. Your support means the absolute world to me. If you're interested in some of my art, I'll leave a link down in the description box where you can find my store. Question is, do I feel lucky? Draw. As you can see, during the creation process, this was fully under control at all times.
Okay, cowboys of the world, be honest. Would you hang this up at the ranch, or in the barn, or just in your office? I don't know how you guys work.
I'm liking all the detail here, and I was a bit worried that the silhouettes were gonna overpower this piece, but I think it turned out just right.
Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, just give that like button a little tickle, just a little tickle. And if you'd like to see more future content like this, consider ringing my subscribe button and subbing to my bell. Until next time, guys, I've been Tom Willy Wells. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeehaw!